You're welcome.
I'm so...
We'll be right back. think.
Sacrifices to help. I know Dr. Pinsky will be grateful. For my part, I'd like to give you the syringe. I had it for years and never really had a use for it.
She's not the only one. The whole vault is thankful. I'd like to give you a room here in the vault. A place you can call your own. It's in the main hall, on the left as you get off the elevator. Once again, thank you.
Can I go see Gwen?
It's
how about
unfortunate
something to eat?
There was only
I'm
a single cure.
Starving.
I would have loved to study it further.
Surely you meant to leave that rubbish where you found it.
Thank you.
moment, please. I have been trapped so many years. I believe it's customary to thank you for your role in saving me. My entire life has been in this vault. I have analyzed and learned everything there is to know here. So now I must see the rest of the Commonwealth, consult with scientists, unearth more data to challenge my hypothesis.
After the bombs, the Commonwealth is a little lacking in the science department.
But surely there is still men of learning out there, and if nothing else, there is data. I can see you already have company. I do not wish to intrude, but I must ask. Please, madam, can you take me with you?
Come along, then.
Excellent. We must embark at once.